So right in front of us here on Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard, the race gets underway. 40:33, in fact, the official split for this pack as they go through halfway. Koki Ikeda, who was second in the Olympic Games last year, but the champion today is Toshikazu Yamanishi. He retains his gold from 3 years ago. He is world champion over 20 kilometers. It is 1-2 once again for Japan.